Seasons. In this video, we will know about our seasons. We experience mainly three seasons around the year, and these are winter season, summer season, and monsoon season. Each season has different weather, different food stuff we get to eat, and we also dress up according to the climatic condition. So let's know about our seasons, starting with winter season. It's the coldest season of the year, which starts in the month of November and lasts till February. Winter season comes after the rainy season. Winter mornings are misty and cold. There is dense fog everywhere. In colder regions, we can often see grounds covered with snow. It snows a lot in winter. It's called the season of snow, frost, biting winds, and extreme cold. In order to protect ourselves, we wear warm woolen clothes, such as sweater, jacket, socks, scarf, cap, and mittens. People also use blankets and quilts. In this season, people prefer to stay indoor and love hot beverages and relishing hot dishes. In the daytime, we like to bask in warm sunshine, and at night, we often see people sitting near the fireplace to keep themselves warm. During this time, the days are shorter and the nights get longer. Winter season also gives us variety of fruits and vegetables, such as apple, orange, guava, strawberry, pomegranate, grapes, papaya, and pineapple. We also get cauliflower, spinach, peas, carrot, beetroot, fenugreek leaves, radish, and broccoli. Christmas falls in the winter season. Children wait excitedly for Santa Claus' sleigh, expecting gifts from him. Now we will know about the summer season. Summer is the hottest season of the year, which starts in the month of March after Holi and lasts till June or July. Summer season comes after the winter season. The weather during the season is very hot. The temperature can stay warm even after the sun has gone down at night. During this time, the days get longer and the nights get shorter. During the summer season, our nature gifts us variety of fruits and vegetables rich in water, such as watermelon, mango, papaya, muskmelon, and lychee, pumpkin, bottle gourd, lady's finger, and cucumber. Summer clothes. People prefer to wear light-colored cotton clothes due to heat. They also use hat, umbrella, cap, and sunglasses for escaping from sun. We also use air coolers and air conditioners to keep our surroundings cool. During the summer season, we must drink plenty of water to keep ourselves hydrated. During this season, children relish a lot of fresh fruits, juices, and ice creams. Summer season is the most entertaining season for kids, as it's the time when the school gets closed and the vacation begin. For children, summer season is the time of vacation, picnic, and fun. Now we will know about our rainy season. Rainy season comes after the summer season, which starts in the month of June and extends up to September. We also call it as monsoon season. During this time, the sky looks cloudy with heavy black clouds. Everywhere there are sounds of lightning with huge, tremendous thunder. We often see rainbow as well. Ponds, rivers, and lakes receive plenty of water during the rainy season. It also helps farmers as they get plenty amount of water for good cultivation of crops. In order to protect ourselves from rainwater, we use rainwares such as raincoat, umbrella, and gum boots. We also get variety of fruits during the rainy season, such as peaches, plum, lychee, and cherries. Many creatures can be found during the rainy season, such as frog, snail, snake, and centipede.